Sheila. Oh, no. She's here.
Hi, guys. What's going on? Can I join
you? Get lost. We don't want you anymore.
But you guys used to let me be part of your group. Why'd you get rid of me?
We let you be part of the group. You're in the Easter one. Duh. Go join a bag of Skittles, you purple freak.
But I want to be in the normal group with all of you guys.
Sweetie, you're even lucky if you're on the freaking candy wall. You should be more respectful to your elders.
You should be more respectful to me. I was in the original group before they got rid of me. And Red, you were kicked out too, but yet you were easily allowed back in. That's so not fair.
We had that vote thing, remember? No one voted for you, because no one likes purple M&Ms.
That's not fair. There was plenty of votes for me. And besides, the winner isn't part of your normal group.
Life isn't fair, sweetie. Now why don't you just get up and go along? We have some more important things to do.
I don't know, guys. Maybe we should let her be part of the group. I mean, she is really nice and everything.
Shut up, Orange. No one wants to hear your scared little chicken butt.
Sorry, Purple. I tried to convince them to be part of the group, but they weren't listening to me. And they threatened to kick me out.
And I just finally got a voice, so you know how it is.
You guys just shut up, okay? We gotta get back to dancing. Purple, leave. We don't want you to be a part of our family anymore.
Ah, you guys are so mean. I'm leaving. Ah!